tell me, what
Billy
is Bronco Lubitz doing?
Slam him. No, he's not going to slam him. It's another pile driver.
Hey, that's my patented move, that pile driver. See, that punk's trying to copy me now. He ain't going to get away with it.
There's Jarrett climbing the pole.
Billy!
Billy Joe is out
Billy!
Of it. Jeff Jarrett has got the guitar. Jeff Jarrett wins, ring the bell, and now he gets to use it. And Lawler is going bananas here next to me. Oh, no! Lawler is getting up in the ring. Lawler is interfering. This is terrible. Jerry Lawler, no wonder he wanted to come to television. Oh, and Jarrett had Travis right where he wanted him. And this is the world champion. Oh, my. Billy Joe just now coming to while Lawler continues to do the dirty work. Billy Joe has now picked up the guitar, which was loose in the ring. Akbar egging more of this on. Now here's Lawler giving instructions and getting back in the ring. And Lawler is telling Billy Joe to work him over with a fist some more. Lawler has the guitar in his hand. This is getting out of hand here. Something has got to be done about this behavior of Jerry Lawler. Lawler is the one who wanted to use the guitar. Lawler has smashed a guitar now over Jeff Jarrett's head and his back. Not again. The guitar is now in shambles. Billy Joe all over him. And this is a world champion who represents all of the wrestling world based on his talent and his ability. Here comes Kerry Von Erich now. I want to see Kerry get Lawler. Kerry having to handle both men and doing a heck of a job. A tackle by Billy Joe. Jeff Jarrett in a daze out on the floor, and Lawler grabs the strings of the guitar. Here we go again. Kerry handled both men until Billy Joe tackled him. And now it's a gang up on Kerry by Lawler and Billy Joe. Look at this. And here comes Jeff Jarrett with a chair. The fans want to see Lawler get his. And he escapes just in the nick of his time for saving his own hide. All right, after that wild...